And then they made it so you can't do that anymore unless you're a actual top trader. Ooh, we got